bullet. No fucking way. Asshole.
Here, if you have any questions. This feels so old-fashioned, buying clothes in person rather than online. I buy all my clothes online with an app that fits them to a 3D model of my body type. All I seem to do is cover the shifts of girls who've been sacked for getting too fat. It feels like this shift is never going to end. Rather you than me. No exchanges. Did I mention that? sport and wear most of this myself, I have to admit. I really don't want to be here today. Why does someone always come in just when I'm about to take a break? This is the latest collection, if you can believe it. The sizes run small if you want to avoid getting depressed. It's hard to stay motivated in this recession. If you could make it quick, I was in the middle of a blog post. they make us wear the clothes. I really need a snack. All I've eaten today is romaine lettuce. We just have the sizes on the rack, so don't bother asking. I don't know why I even bother. I barely make enough to buy weed, let alone pay rent. This feels so old-fashioned, buying clothes in person rather than online. I buy all my clothes online with an app that fits them to a 3D model of my body type. seem to do is cover the shifts of girls who've been sacked for getting too fat. It feels like this shift is never going to end.
Hey, I sourced a new color of yarn! Right on!
Moving to Vice City.
Oh!
Bullshit!
What the hell? Wow.
Whatever.
Shit! Hey, be careful!
Yeah.
What's going on here?
Welcome to New York.
You asshole! We should get together.
What's this?
Whoa!
Okay. Hey!
Yo, that's crazy!
Whoa!
Great eggs.
Yes. How are you?
Oh, yeah! That's how it's done!
Sure. I understand, and believe me, it was never our intention. Then I know we can make this right. That would be real generous of you, Mr. Rather, Peter. I'll have my secretary send it over. Yes. Okay, goodbye, asshole.
Careful!
Can I get a card?
Please see me the other night. She keeps texting.
¡Pero qué mierda!
Yes, I'm that girl.
Hey, I haven't seen you at the Epsilon training. You okay?
You know it.
Hey! Somehow I was totally tweaking. I just know it. Whatever, dude.
Unbelievable!
Told you, enlightenment.
You ready for a trim?
Christ!
Let's see what you like. This is some of my best work yet, I think. Come back anytime. Do you know how you want it done? Thanks for stopping by.